Get ready for Chris and his ukulele. Thanks.